家好，我是苏西，
我是
苏
西。
今天我们带大家去故事城堡，故事城堡里有许多好听的故事，而且还有好多好玩的玩具，让我们一起出发吧。
Hi, my friend. Today I'm going to read those books for you, and now let's get started. Swim, mole, swim. Swim, mole, swim. We'll hear. Mole Jackson says to his friend Ken, I love field day. Mo and Ken get off the bus. They join their field day group. Look a piece. I hope that we win the medal. Medal, said Ken. I hope the guppies win the most medals, Mo said. Then we get extra ice cream. I hope the guppies win the most medals, Mo says. Then we get extra ice cream. Stay together, Dan calls out. Then it's the guppies' group leader. The guppies walk past the large open field. Buzz, the toy airplane. And she flies just over their heads. Mo looks up. He sees lots of kind flying above the toy airplane. Guppies walk by a large lake. Like many people are fishing by the lake. Look, then Ken said, that woman just caught a fish. There's a basket filled with dish next to the woman. Games and the races are first, Dan said. Then we eat. He gives Ken a large spoon. Ken tells Mo, I am in the egg race. Polly is the field day leader. Get set, she calls out. Go! Go, Ken! Go! Mo shouts. Do you know how to play this?
I don't know.
Walk slowly.
You're right. And then what will happen?
Then we'll win the race.
Okay.
Because the aim of this game is to Who first get this egg, use a spoon and put the egg on the spoon and
to the next person?
No. Then who didn't drop the egg and first race to the finish line, then who will win?
To the end.
The egg falls off his Ken goes, but he goes too fast. The egg falls off his spoon. Look, my egg is on my shoe, he tells Mo, and I didn't want a medal. Mo and Ken cheer for guppies in three-legged race, the potato sack race, and the backward race. Mari wins the backward race. She's the only guppy to win a medal.
Mm-hmm. And then what happened?
The guppies had one medal.
The hamsters?
The hamsters, the gerbils, and the bunnies. Gerbils and bunnies each also have one medal. Mm-hmm. The last race is the day of swimming.
It's swimming.
That's Mo's race. Let go, Ken tells Mo. We get extra ice cream if you win. Mm-hmm. Why do you want ice cream?
Everybody wants it. Do you want ice cream?
Mo stands on the dock. On your mark, Polly said. Get set, go. The other swims jump into the water. Wait for me, Mo says. Mo jumps into the water. He has a late start. Swim, Mo can shout. Swim, Mo, swim. Other guppies shout. Other guppies shout. Mo takes nice, even strokes. His legs are straight when he hits.
He talks nice, even strokes.
Mo takes nice, tugs, takes nice, even strokes. His legs are straight when he kicks. His form is fine, but he's lost in the race. Still, Mo takes inside his nice, even strokes. Then Mo feels something touch his foot. It tickles.
What is it?
Hey, Mo shouted. Stop that. It feels again. Stop that. Mo shouted. Mo turned. A fishing is never on his toe. Why? Get me out of here, Mo shouted. Why a fish is nibbling his toe? Why?
Fish may think that's something delicious, but eat it.
He kicks and kicks. He moves faster and faster. Go, Mo, go, Ken shouts. Mo swings his arm some more. Now his swimming form is not as good, but he's moving quickly through the water. Go, Mo, go, the guppies shouted. Mo swims past the line. He swims until he reaches the edge of the lake. Then he runs out of the water. Yay, the guppies shout. Mo stops running. The lake and the fish are now far behind him.
终于给逃出来了，是不是？然后呢？
他为嘛要逃？
那小鱼没准咬了他的脚，吃了他可怎么办？要是鳄鱼可怎么办？
We won, Dan shouts. What do we win? Oh, you won the streaming race, Dan tells him.I did? Mo asks. Yes, Ken tell him. You won the medal. And we won field day.
Mm-hmm.
Why he is thinking ice cream is still alive.
Wow.
Kids, Polly calls out. Join your groups. Guppies, gather around me. Polly gives Mo his medal. Polly said, I didn't know you could swim so fast.I can't, Mo tells her. But you did, Polly says. We can do lots of things. At lunch, Mo tells Ken, this is my first medal, and this is my second dish of ice cream.
Wow. Second dish of ice cream. Wow, that's delicious. What happened next? What's the other book about?
Get a heat, Mo.
Wow.
Get a heat, Mo. Bam! Mo Jackson says he swings on a carrot stick. He swings on a carrot stick. Bam! He says again. He's a home run. Boom! Bam! Bam! Finish your snack.Mo's father tells him, it's almost time to go. Bam! Mo swings the carrot stick one more time, then he eats it. Hey.
I'm listening.
Does it look like dried?
Yeah, it looks like a carrot or sausage. Isn't it?
Does it look like an orange finger?
Yeah. Finish your snack, Mo's father tells him. It's almost time to go.
Mo's parents take him to the baseball field. Mo's team is the Lions. Today, the Lions are playing the Bears. Mo is smaller than the others on his team. He is younger, too.
Mm-hmm.
Coach Maria tells the team where each player will bat. Then she tells them where to play in the field. Mo will bat last. I always bat last, more things, he will play in the right field. I always play right field more things. No ball ever come to the to right field.
从来没有的球到过右边的这个球场上，是吗？
Play ball, the umpire called. Play ball, the umpire, the umpire called. Why he called?
那么这个球啊
ball stands in the right field. He watches the bear score two runs. Hey, what is this?
Two, two, zero.
Two, zero. Can you read what is this? C-U-E-S-T?
Squid?
C-U-E-S-T.
I don't know. Let me see. Couldn't see clearly. No, I don't need it. Let me see.
He watches the bear's sports too much.
Home. Oh, this is guest. Guest, home. First run, 第一轮 guest 是两分 home 是就是你的主场了，一个是客场，一个是主场。
Hey, what is home?
Home 就是说在谁家的场地上打，谁就是在自己的 home 了，就是在客主场了。客场的话，就别人到你这个场地，比如说两个学校比赛 ，A 学校和到他们都到 B 学校去比赛了，那 A 学校到 B 学校了，那 A 就是叫客场，他是客人到人家 B 学校去做客了嘛 ，B 学校的话就叫主场了，因为他们家比较。
Okay.The Lions are up. Mo sits on the bench. He watches the team a batch. He also watches the pitcher. Whoosh, whoosh! That pitcher throws fast. Mo thinks, how will I get hit? The Lions didn't score. Mo's team is losing.
Two, two, zero. What is 2-2-0? 2-2-0.这个横杠是读作 two， 就二比一了，二比零了。
Two two zero.
嗯
It is the end of the second inning. It's Mo's turn to bat. Whoosh! Strike one. The umpire calls. Mo. Coach Marley shouts. Stand close to the plate. Plate. Mo stands close to the plate. Whoosh! Strike two.Strike two. Mo! The coach Maria shouts, swing the bat. Bat. Whoosh! Mo swings the bat. He swings to it. Strike three. The umpire called, you are out. Mo stands in the right field. He watches the other team batters. When the ball is too high or too low, they don't swing.When the ball is just right, they swing and hit the ball. That's what I will do, Mo thinks. The fourth inning is Mo's turn to bat again. When the ball is just right, Mo swings, but he swings too late. Mo strikes out again. He wants to hit home run, Mo thinks, but all I do is a strikeout. It's the last inning.There are two outs. Mo may be the last batter of the game. People are cheering. Coach Maria is shouting. Mo can hear Coach Maria. Whoosh! Strike one! The umpire calls. The cheering gets louder. Coach Maria shouts louder. Mo still can hear her. Whoosh! Strike two!
Wow, 打了两个。
One more strike and the game is over. People are standing. People are cheering. Mo turns to hear what Coach Maria is shouting. When he turns, his bat turns too. Crack! Crack! The ball hits Mo's bat!
他赢了。What's next?
Why he hits Mo's bat? Why?
相当于这个球正好撞到了他的球棍上。
The ball runs quickly past the pitcher. Pitcher, run, run! Coach Maria and the other Lions shout. Mo runs. He gets to the first base. Why he had to get to the first base?
第一位了。
Why he tell him to run? Why?
追着那个小伙伴，怎么看我也不懂哎。
The ball keeps going, run, run. Mo's team keeps running. He runs the second base. The two lions who were on the base score. Why did we run? We win, we win, Coach Maria and the others shout. The lions run to Mo. Mo's parents run too. This time, I didn't strike out, Mo said. Coach Maria said, this time you won the game.
赢了，哈哈，真棒。
We finished the books. I will see you next time. Bye.
好了，小朋友，今天的故事就讲到这里了。大家要是有好听的故事或者是好玩的玩具，记得写信给 Susie 和 Lucy 哦，我们会在第一时间分享给每一个小朋友的。大家如果喜欢我们的节目，